You ask me what I'm sipping on and what are my dreams, yeah. Well, I'm gonna tell you, honey, it's only one thing. I'm sipping Crystal XO Cognac King.
You taste so good to me. Baby, let me pour this fifth of Henny all over your body.
Welcome, fellow cognac connoisseurs. This is Max's Cognac Review. Today, we'll be reviewing Courvoisier. It's a connoisseur's collection. It's a special edition cognac they make. And it's a 12-year age cognac. Most cognacs, like VSOP, are 4 to 7 years of age. XOs are anywhere from 6 to 30 years of barrel aging for those cognacs. So this is very interesting because it's giving you an exact year, much like a scotch or a whiskey. So I'm excited to try it. That being said, again, 12-year age is twice the minimum for XO labeling. So an XO has to be a minimum of 6 years barrel aged, and this here is guaranteeing that all the eau de vie, or cognac in here if you will, has been barrel aged at least 12 years. So this is quite an old cognac. It's definitely comparable to an XO. As you can tell, it's very dark, very rich color that you get from barrel aging for that many years. And it definitely has a beautiful look to it. I'm very excited to try it. As it is a limited edition, I was eager to pick it up before they were all gone, because I don't think they'll be making them forever. Immediate nose is very, very fruity, very floral, very sweet, very almost strawberry syrup, blueberry syrup, pancakes, vanilla. I mean, this is, it's like a dessert. Oh, it's an amazing cognac. I haven't tasted it yet, but I already can tell you that the age, the delicate flowers, jasmine, blueberries, almost maple syrup, very, very sweet aromas, very little alcohol. Although you do get a little alcohol on the initial contact, it does have a very light, very floral, very fruity, sweet fruit. Dried fruit, yes, but more sweet, ripe, blueberries, strawberries. It's very, very smooth, and that's partly because of the age. The age really takes off a lot of that burn, a lot of that heat from the alcohol. So when I did see the 12-year age indicator there on the bottle, I was excited to try it. Typically the aged cognacs, as well as being more expensive, are a lot more delicate, a lot more palatable, and are usually just a much more refined cognac. I have to say I'm very pleasantly surprised. Although it does have, like I said, a faint alcohol burn, more than your typical XO, it has that rich, that delicate balance that's achieved only through aging. And I really think it's very similar to most of the XO cognacs that are out on the market, which by the way are a lot more expensive. This being about $50 at the supermarket or at your liquor store. XOs obviously run anywhere from 100, 200 and up. So again, this is a very special bottle, 12-year age, very unique, not typical for the cognac industry. And I think a lot of people probably pass this by not knowing that this is in fact basically an XO grade cognac. That being said, if you guys have ever had Hennessy XO, which is a very popular XO, you wouldn't be in the wrong for mistaking this for Hennessy XO. This is very similar, very fruity. Again, that syrup, sugary, vanilla smell. I'm gonna give it a grade. Again, the grade not only factors in the cognac, but the value. And for this cognac here, I'm giving it a 98 out of 100. This to me is probably as good as cognac gets. You can definitely buy more expensive cognacs. You can look for the name brands. Again, Hennessy XO is a great name brand cognac, but I think in terms of value and in terms of quality, you're not gonna beat this. So for me, this is a 98 out of 100. I'm definitely going to stock up on as many of them as I can find, and I definitely recommend giving it a try. Till next time. Red carpet when I step, yo, sun and shades retro, and I move that cane like a step show. Jessica Rabbit, yep, mouth left.